So in this video I am going to explain the question number 4. Question number 4 is given ki A, B, C, D is a square. Clear? And now many things we want to prove. We want to prove that AC equal to BD. This side AC equal to BD means diagonal of a square will equal AO equal to CO, BO equal to DO. AO equal to CO, BO equal to DO means diagonals are also equal. We want to prove. And all the angles AOB, BOC, COD, DOA, AOB, BOC, COD, DOA are 90 degree. So three things we want to prove: that diagonals are equal, they are bisecting each other at 90 degree. So we will write to prove like this. Now prove. What is the proof? In triangle DAB, CBA, DAB, CAB, CBA. Clear? So what we know, angle A equal to angle B equal to 90 degree. This angle, whole angle A, DAB and whole angle B of CBA is 90 degree. Why? The angles of square. Clear? Second thing, AB equal to AB, it is common. AB equal to AB, in both of the triangle AB is belong. And third thing, DA equal to CB, DA equal to CB. Why? Opposite side of square. You can write, otherwise you can write side of square. Because all the sides are equal, so no need to write opposite side. If you are writing the opposite side, then no matter. It means ki triangle DAB congruent to CBA. DAB, CBA. These two triangles are congruent. When these two triangles are congruent, so that just check BD and AC. BD and AC are equal by the CPCT. BD and AC, and these are the diagonals. We want to prove AC equal to BD. The first thing we have proved, these two are the congruent. And now move forward. In triangle AOB, COD, AOB, COD means opposite triangles. What observe? Angle 1 equal to angle 2, angle 3 equal to angle 4. Why? It is making Z. So that these two are the equal. Angle A equal to angle 2, angle 3 equal to angle 4. These are the alternate angle. So that these are equal. And second thing, AB equal to CD. So we will write here AB equal to CD. This is the sides of square, because sides of square are equal. Hence AOB and COD are equal by the angle side angle. Angle side angle. So that these two triangles are congruent. When these two triangles are congruent, then just check AO equal to CO and BO equal to DO. Clear? AO equal to CO, BO equal to DO by the CPCT. And already it means second thing we have proved. And now we are going to prove these are intersecting at 90 degree. Means these are the bisector and bisector are 90 degree. So just check it. In triangle AOB and COB, AOB and another is COB, COB, we are taking these two triangles. AB equal to BC, AB equal to BC. These are the common side. This is the side of square. And BO equal to BO in this triangle and another triangle. This is the common side. BO equal to BO, common side. Second thing, AO equal to CO. AO equal to CO, why? We have proved. AO equal to CO, we already have proved. So we will write here, we have proved. So these two triangles are congruent. AOB congruent to COB by side, side, side. When these two triangles are congruent, then so AOB plus COB equal to 180 degree. This is the straight line angle. Or AOB, COB is also equal to AOB, we have proved. So AOB plus AOB equal to 180 degree. So 2 times angle AOB equal to 180 degree. AOB equal to 180 upon 2. When AOB is equal, then COB is also equal. Then all the angles will 90 degree. AOB, that is equal to BOC, COD, DOA, all are 90 degree. pause the video, note down.